Created after World War II as commentary on the dangers and effects of nuclear war and technology, Gojira is the debut film of, without a doubt, the world's greatest and most known monster. The movie was directed by Ishiro Honda and was a trailblazer for a filming technique dubbed suitmation, where a suited actor would interact with miniature-scaled sets and models. Godzilla's iconic roar was created for the film by way of a leather glove being rubbed against the loosened strings of a contrabass instrument after sound design failed to create one using recorded and edited animal noises. The original Godzilla suit weighed close to 220 pounds and required heavy modification to help actors after their first day on set. The film was recut 2 years later by an American studio in an attempt to make Godzilla an international movie, a topic which we will cover in a future video.